check out some of the latest technology on the Airspace Explorer from Airbus A350. Hello, hi,
hi
Angel,
Sam.
Hi, how
Welcome
are you?
Aboard.
Nice to see you. I want to check it out, what you have, what kind of technology you have inside this Airspace Explorer.
Welcome on board our Airspace Explorer. Actually, it's an A350 with an airspace cabin on board, but it's much more than that. It is a flying test platform to foster cabin innovation and services to shape the future passenger experience.
This is smart digital. Look at this. I thought it was a poster when I came on board, but it's actually a digital screen. But what I found amazing is the 2mm thickness. You know, I wish I had one at home doing this kind of display. Maybe that's where the technology heads.
It can welcome passengers in the airline brand, you know, but it also can tell you about what is the favorite menu on the dish for this flight. But it's also about retail. You know, you can advertisement the duty-free shopping sale and things like that. So it's all controlled via an iPad. And it's one element of our connected experience, like the galley, like the seats, like the window blinds, all under your fingertips. And because it's so thin and so light, you know, we can use it here at the monument, but we also think about using it maybe in the ceiling for a great welcome panel. Just follow me for the next connected element here in the cabin.
I'm familiar with this business class setting. I think this one is used by quite a lot of airlines, quite popular.
That's true, but we have the innovation on the windows. And actually, this is the third generation of an electronic window shade, as well connected to the same system like the panel in the entrance area. And you can control it centrally, or you can control it yourself to dim from complete open to full dark.
Oh, wow.
Very simple, intuitive.
There's not even need a button. You can just push the windscreen.
Yeah.
And then it goes to dark. Very interesting. We'll do it one more time. And it goes to full dark.
And this is why we also introduce it now, because we waited until we have a solution that is 100% dark, because that is what you need for a good sleep. It's really hot outside and the sun is strong, but completely dark. I think that is the maximum test you can do here in Dubai. Just while you're sitting in that seat, I want to highlight to you another innovation that we got as a request also from the passenger side. It was all about the hygiene. And for them, it's really important to have an area in their personal environment in the seat that is hygiene, but today it's not visible. So what we invented is two things. First, we have coatings placed on your foot tray, for instance, from the table, but also on that size surface as well, and on the fabric of the seat itself. It's okay. A brand new fabric, completely covered with antimicrobial coating. But usually people don't know.
So what you're saying is these surfaces are coated. The germs will repel off.
Actually, this antimicrobial coating will kill the germs.
Ah, they kill the germs. Yep. Interesting.
Yeah. That's why you can feel
safe. You can't
see
it, right? You
exactly.
Can't see the virus, yeah.
And that's why we make the hygiene visible. It's there, but you need to know it as well.
Yeah, really good to know. So even the fabric can actually kill the germs.
Exactly.
Wow. This is surely much more legroom than the economy seats, right? I wish they really have a seat like this in economy. So I'm sitting on some sort of smart seats, right?
Exactly, smart seats, because we enabled it with the intelligence due to sensors. And we have sensors in the backrest, we have sensors in the armrest, we have it in the seat buckle and in the seat pan. So the crew can see if you have your seat upright or not.
Oh.
The crew can see how often you use the seat. So we can use that even for new designs to optimize the design of the seat in the future.
Oh, you're collecting data from how many times people are doing this. And also crew can see me doing this during takeoff and landing. You cannot recline, right?
Actually, we arrived here in a smart Internet of Things world, you know, collect the data to optimize services, to optimize products and to create a better experience. Sam, you want to take off and we see you're not ready because your seat is not upright and your seatbelt is not buckled.
You saw the data from the tablets.
Exactly. Whoa. You got it.
I can't cheat anymore. I have to properly done up my belt. Okay, ready to take off.
Here we go.
This is a connected galley. That means all the galley inserts, the ovens, the coffee machines, the water heaters are connected to the aircraft digital backbone. And we are able to recover all the maintenance data, all the technical data of the galleys, of the galley inserts, the usage, the power consumption, so that we can also then do data analytics, we can do predictive maintenance, and this is the big advantage of it.
So you, every data, whatever this oven's cooking what, it can show in the tablet here?
Yes.
So engineer can see it, the yes. Cabin manager, they can see it?
Exactly, and that's the point.
So I see, oven 3 is on, so I see the green dots here, right?
Yes.
And then this is the green dot, oven 3 is on.
Yeah. Exactly.
Is there a technology you can also show, this is where the coffee is, this is where the drink is?
Yeah,
that's also catering.
This is exactly, Sam, this is catering management. So we can also identify where are the cokes, where are the beverages, where are certain foods. So it makes the life for the cabin crew much easier if they know where exactly the catering has been stored.
Sam, please follow me, we saved one last highlight for you.
Wow, my God. This is quite something, this projection on the on the ceiling, on the overhead bins. This is actually very cool. It's like a cinema here. I'm sitting in business class imagining.
It's a 3D cinema. It's a really projection done by 4 projectors, creating an unbelievable ambience. And you can customize it. You can customize it to the destination. You can customize it to your interior brand, to whatever first class ambience you want to create. We have done that on ground with our innovation partners. And then the airlines came up and said, oh, okay, with that projection, does that really work on flight? You have vibrations and all of these things going on. And so we put it here in the Airspace Explorer and we proved it worked. And now this will be available soon to offer.
This is such a treat here. I can imagine if you have a very cozy 4-seater first class, then you can have your private cinema playing. Maybe in the future, everything is customized in airplane travel. You can bring your USB stick, say, I want to watch a Squid Game, I want to watch whatever you want to watch, and it will be shown as a cinema, a private cinema in the air. It's incredible.